Welcome back or welcome to my channel if you're new. So I just want to say, like, if you hear background noise, try to like just don't listen to it, because there's a TV playing in the next room and I'm like in the next room like over. So I'm sorry about that. I am back today with this makeup look, as you guys can see. I don't really know what to call it. I guess I'll figure it out when I name the actual title. But not only am I back with this makeup look, I'm featuring this like sleek pony and it's curly. So let me just tell you guys about the 360 that I'm wearing today. No, I don't have it in a usual style that I would put a 360 in, because I just thought like a sleek back, you know, ponytail would be cuter. Someone asked me to do a video actually after seeing my picture on Instagram with my hair like this. So no, I didn't just do my natural hair like this and add some hair to the ponytail. This is the wig. You guys will see how I kind of styled it and beat my face, like a little quick beat. I never really wear eyeliner, so I was like, you know what, I'm gonna put some eyeliner on today. I'm gonna do like, it's kind of like giving me like grunge glamorous vibes in a way. So that's the kind of vibe that I'm getting. The company that I'm working with is called, I hope I'm saying this right, it is Oxeye Girl. This 360 wig, it is 24 inches and it is their Brazilian deep wave. So my thoughts so far, I really like the texture when it's not wet, because it looks more so like natural. It doesn't really look like fake hair. Not fake hair, but it doesn't look like extensions. I don't know, like African American hair is usually like this, like very fluffy. And I noticed that the first day I had the hair and I actually wet it because I didn't like that, but I like it now. I thought it was a really good idea to do a low ponytail and that's why I did it. I got this unit in 24 inches and like I said, it's a whole 360, so the lace goes all the way around. This company, it took about 2 days for me to get this. They were very willing to work with me and they got it to me super fast and they were super nice. So thank you guys for that. This wig is actually a balling on a budget wig. Well, I think it is. Y'all might not. So as everybody knows, curly hair is a little bit, it looks shorter than it actually is because it's curled. But when it gets stretched or flat iron, it's long and it's true to length. So it's like the middle of my back. So that's pretty accurate. And stretched is a little bit longer. So that's a plus. So this wig is available in Brazilian, Malaysian, Peruvian, or Indian. I got Brazilian, I believe. So if you want this look, I'm guessing that matters with the different textures or, you know, styles. So it is available 10 through 24 inches. So you don't have to get this long, but you can. And if you're looking for like a natural looking wig, this is definitely the wig for you. And like I said, the shipping was really fast. And I mean, the price is pretty hard to beat for as 360s. I've came across some 360 wigs that were kind of affordable, but when you go on the longer lengths, it's really like high. This one isn't even touching $200. It's like right before $200. Not like $199.99, but $190, like two or three. So I do think it's definitely worth it. It just all depends on the look that you're going for. So I definitely will leave everything linked in the description for this wig if you guys are liking it. So basically, I'm just gonna do the makeup and then I'm gonna do the hair first. And that's really it. If you guys have any questions or anything and want to know anything else that I missed, leave it in the comment section like always. And yeah, if you want to see how I got this look and this sleek ponytail, then please keep watching.